Wow. You must be the Silverback.
So,
do you do this very often? Can I get you anything? So you come here often?
To the rich bitch part of town? Yeah, no thanks.
Listen, I'm...
Rude? Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, Pumpkin. Let's get one thing straight. One-man army, a fully-fledged killing machine. You need someone gone, I get it done. I'm not gonna be proud of it, but everything has a price. So the only question you should be asking yourself is this worth it? Yeah. Good. Who's the target?
My brother Charles. He's sleeping with my wife.
Where is he?
He's asleep. That room over there.
No. What weapon would you...
It's his. Just get it over with. What the hell? Are you okay?
No!
Well, did you?
Did I kill him? Yeah, dude, you selfish bitch!
Excuse me? I thought this is what you do for a living.
What? No, I never killed anybody before!
But your Craigslist ad said you're supposed to do this for people.
I didn't realize it was gonna be this scary.
Then why'd you post that ad then?
I don't know. I'm a big Tarantino fan. Quentin Tarantino.
You mean the guy with the foot fetish?
That is part of his artistic vision, you asshole. Don't you forget it.
Are you overheated?
What do you think, Brad?
Okay. Take your jacket off, I guess.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, come on.
What are you wearing?
Are you kidding me, Brad? Have you not seen Once Upon a Time in Hollywood? One of Tarantino's classics.
Didn't that movie come out 3 weeks ago?
Shut up, Brad. Shut up. Please get me my briefcase.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Wait. What's in there? You never use that.
Oh. Special food.
Yeah.
I didn't know how long it should take, so I didn't know if I'd get hungry. Thanks to you, I lost my appetite, Brad. You can Venmo me.
Wait, I never got your Venmo.
It's Poop Trip 69!
That was kinda dope.